1941 to 1963, Daniel Louis Toff water fountain. What would you say?
I'd say, because it has two, I'd say this one is a 5 out of 10, because if it
splatters.
It splatters, and if someone's drinking from there, you drink from there.
Yes.
And then this one, I'd give, I think, a 6.5 out of 10.
I give the bottom one a higher rating than the top one.
Really?
So
I like this one better, because I spit out that one.
If the top one is 6.5, I'm going to say the bottom one is 6.8.
Sounds good.
That's not much different. Good rating.
Good rating.